know you're scared of that cock-a-doodle-doo. Don't worry, he ain't gonna hurt you. I know you ain't never milked a cow before. You ain't never slung hay from a second floor barn door. You never heard of Daisy or Ellie Mae. Well, that's okay, cause we got all day back that thing up.
I went to college for 2 weeks, had an English paper due, and I came home and told my mom and dad that I thought I was going to move to Nashville. And after I picked them up off the floor, they moved me up to Nashville. So my dad said, well, what does that mean, Mark Wright? What do you do? And he said, well, I'm the head of MCA Records. I can pretty much do whatever I want to do. So that next weekend we come up to town, playing these karaoke tracks, me singing The Fireman, way off key, I'm sure. And he gives us the proverbial keep us in the loop, which any artist knows what that means. Get out of my office as quickly as possible. We get back in the truck, head towards Arkansas, and I'm thinking, all right, well, I'll move up here out of high school. I got a deal. It's just as easy as applying for a job. I don't know why they say this is so hard, so.
Anyhow, he was about a year and a half old, and they were, you know, he was trying to learn to use the bathroom.
So, I stay at their house all the time. If I went with my parents,
he went to the bathroom, and he's sitting there, and he's screaming, Granny! So I went running in there, and he said, it's peeing all in my face.
I got together with Jeremy Stover, my producer, and the very first song we wrote was a song called Long Way From Home. And then from there we went on a roll.
I mean, long way from home, from that old dirt road, from mama's soul. I was a rock that had to
and he really took me under his wing and showed me how to write a song about what you were feeling inside. At the time, I didn't even think I had anything to write about. And then the second song he and I wrote together was a song called Small Town USA, which I'm really happy to have on the record. Song, obviously, I wrote about Poe, Arkansas, where I grew up. And I happened to have put in that song Hank Jr. and Lynyrd Skynyrd, which were two of my idols and still are. And we were fortunate enough early on this year to go out on the road with both of those guys on the Rowdy Friends Tour. So it was pretty surreal.
I'll be just fine. Give me a Sunday morning that's full of grace. A simple life and I'll be okay. Yeah, I'll be okay here in small town USA.
Boy, I grew up on a farm. I did. I feel right.
So after the work's done, okay, dude. He'll get it. He'll get it off of him. He'll get it. He'll get it. Yep, how'd I tie that? Just a fisherman's knot. I can do fishing string. How the hell did I tie that? We'll figure it out here in a minute. That Wrangler hat, it's mine. He borrowed it.
You guys, seriously, this is a good omen.
You like to play. You got it, Lopes?
Almost.
All right, buddy.
Yeah, you think you're a cowboy.
Let me go turn that steering wheel so you got a little more room there. Got it? Okay. I need to drink.
All you got to do is
back that thing up. That's all you got to do.
Put your butt in the dirt, boy. Yeah, I'd have a ball. So go ahead and act tough, like your John Wayne song. But things get can change fast. I can kick your ass.
You know, I've always written about what I know. Write about home a lot.
Well, I was baptized at the Baptist church, and my old man taught me about a hard day's work. I learned how to love, learned how to fight. It's where we keep our cash in a dresser drawer, underneath the 44. And if we do you wrong, we damn sure make it right. That I call home. No matter where in this country I might roam, it's where the corn grows tall and the moonshine still flows. It's the only place that I call home.
You know, don't write a whole lot of love songs.
Crickets are singing, the country moon is shining. I can see the fire burning in your eyes. All I want to do is lay it down and love you.
You know, I'd be lying if I said I didn't want to win some awards and be on the top of the charts all the time and that kind of stuff. But I'm, as simple as it is, my ultimate goal in country music is to show up and people be there wanting to see us play, me and my band. My first single's at radio right now, a song called Back That Thing Up. It's a fun song for us to do live, and my mama probably ain't gonna like the video, but hope you guys dig it. So excited for you guys to hear it. Thank you so much. Back that thing up. I know you're scared of that cock-a-doodle-doo. Don't worry, he ain't gonna hurt you. I know you ain't never milked a cow before. You ain't never slung hay from a second floor barn door. You never heard of Daisy or Ellie Mae. Well, that's okay, cause we got all day. Back that thing up. Throw it in reverse. Let Daddy load it up. Honey, back that thing up. If you're gonna work a farm, you got to learn to drive a truck. Honey,
back out.
Back to kick your ass.